All right, thank you all for coming. Good evening. We're so excited to be able to do an in-person performance. Whether you're at home today or in person in our audience, we really appreciate you coming here to support the music department and the Tri Music Honor Society. So with that, I'm going to invite up our first performer, Jerry, to play for you.
drinking. Andre Gang is not with us this evening, so we're going to move on to Paul Jung and Sadhguru Dalmore.
Yes. No, just go anyways, I'll get it working.
Okay. Before Lauren comes up to say our goodbyes, I would like to thank our performers and give them a round of applause one more time. I would like to thank Caitlin and Mark from RDTV that are here tonight doing our live stream, and Eric, who is running our sound. And the other RDTV people, and Mr. Mike Dunphy, who has helped us immensely over the past couple weeks and months doing live streams and all these things. So thank you to them as well. In a normal world, this concert would have been at the beginning of January, it would have been 2 hours long, with our many performers opting to perform at home.
they will be doing a second part of this, which will be put together this weekend. So there'll be several other people who recorded at home, and then we will compile it with the ones that performed this evening for our live stream. This live stream will be available online at the RDTV station and on YouTube. So thank you very much to all those who came and participated online this evening, and thank you to those who came tonight to support our students in person. And I hope you have a wonderful spring, and we will see you in a live concert for our spring Pops Night, which will be actually in the courtyard out here in the spring. So it'll be a nice outside venue, hopefully with no rain. And yes, so thank you very much. Have a wonderful evening.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.